You promised me a cha cha cha. It was more like a blah blah blah. Go away, go, go, go. And welcome back, Chris. Welcome back, Greg. Did you miss me, Greg? Well, of course you missed me. You had to spend 15 minutes with this boring bunch, didn't you? I did think, if I gave you a while to calm down, you might have a think about how pathetic you all are. But no, obviously not. Did you have a nice interview?
Yes.
And did you talk about me?
No!
Talk about what a bunch of mean of you all. Oh, yes, you are. Oh, forget it. I'm wasting my time with you bunch.
Look at us! It's like we're on some girly holiday!
Ooh, yeah! It
reminds me of Benidorm, only I'm wearing slightly less makeup.
Ooh,
what, Queenie?
When Jack has defeated the giant, we should ditch the box to go on an adventure of our own.
Ooh.
Yes, two fist chicks. Take on the world whilst looking firm.
Ooh, yeah, we don't need boys around to have a good time.
Ooh, let me see.
Go where we want.
We'll be in charge of the remote control of the TV. Ooh,
yeah, you might have come with them.
Go on then.
Yeah, you have to behave yourself. You have to be one of the girls, all right?
Whoa!
Skeleton!
There's ghosts. Yeah. Well, there's skeletons.
We'll have to see.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 5, 4, 3. I need something to fill my time.
Wow, wow, wow.
Let me introduce you to your
Would you like talk about Harry Potter?
Enough! Is this all you've got for my dinner? This bag of bones couldn't be any thinner!
Ah, yes, I anticipated you might say that, and therefore I have prepared a rather splendid side dish for you. Oh, Daisy, why don't you come and join
me? Why, what a tasty bovine treat. I love meals with two kinds of meat. I wish to have a little nap before I tuck into my tea. Get this creature ready for me.
Of course, Master. Daisy, why don't you come downstairs with me and see what we've been cooking up?
And now, my magical heart, play something soothing that I may rest my weary eyelids. Maybe something by my favorite classical musician, Harry Styles. 5, 4, 1, 3. When I awake, it's time for tea.
No, it's not the same as it was.
That's quite clever.
Hello, everybody!
Hi, Jack.
Billy, Jack, Billy, Jack, Billy, Fletcher.
Bum. I smell the blood of an Englishman.
And a giant blunderbore, which one would you care to eat first?
I could scoff them all with just one bite. You puny mortals, you don't stand a chance against the mighty blunderbore.
I'll handle this. Giant blunderbore, your days are numbered.
You'll not hurt me, you groveling grub.
And such a thing, in the blue corner, he's the master of disaster, the super heavyweight champion of the world, and cloudland above, he's the one you all love, gorgeous giant Blunderbore!
Enough! You are not Harry Styles!
Welcome. The Beanstalk is currently busy with another customer. Your journey is very important to us.
Oh, no.
What are we
going to
do now?
I know,
it's going to be fun. I know what we could do to pass the time. We could reminisce about all the great Christmas presents we've had over the years.
That wouldn't cheer me up. I never get anything good.
Every time I come home back to the house, I want you all to sing loud enough, Billy will get to cut the pie the face.
Here we go.
What?
Bye.
Come here.
You'll never get away from me.
Quick, everybody, to the beanstalk!
Oh, God. The beanstalk!
Bum, I'm coming down for everyone!
Everybody come with me as I chop down the beanstalk! Yeah. One!
Two!
Three!
Oh, could I borrow this? I'm going to Bar and Beyond, please.
should come with me.
No, I can't. I'm bald.
If we can't have a party there, let's get rid of all of this negativity and let's have a party right here.
The Mayor's Charity, which is YMCA Essex. So on your way out, our lovely theatre staff will have some buckets. If you can spare anything, just pop your hand in your pocket, fold it up, and pop it in the bucket. And YMCA Essex will be really grateful. And let's face it, I can't resist. Hit it! The other day, there was a boy sat on the step stroking a giant feather. I said, young man, there's no need to feel down. Hey, I don't want to come off. Right, now, here, let me give that back. So, Chelmsford, are we ready for a sing-song?
Yes!
Well, since we moved into the palace, we've got a little bit more money now, so I can afford to buy myself a second cow. So I've got a friend for Daisy, and we also have double cream on all our puddings now. So my new cow is called Caroline, and she's ever so sweet, and I've written a song for
sweet
her.
Caroline.
Sweet Caroline. Sweet Caroline.
Yeah. Sweet Caroline, yeah.
Okay, here we are. We've got the words. So, when we sing Sweet Caroline, we're going to wave our arms like this, all right? And then, usually, we go, ba, ba, ba. That'd be all right for a sheep, but she's a cow. So we have to go, moo, 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 with our hands like this. Moo, 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 all right? When we get to so good, so good, so good, we're going to punch the air like this. So good, so good, so good. And then right at the end, we're going to have a big operatic finish where we go, woos, and we're going to have a big finish. Don't worry, I'll show you when we get there. All right, let's have a practice. Thank you, Uncle Henry. All together. We're going to have a competition! All right, I'm going to split the audience down the middle. Close your legs, madam, and pick a side. Now, this side, you're going to be Team Daisy. Give me a cheer. This side, you're going to be Team Caroline. Give me a cheer. Now, Team Daisy, do you think you'll be the loudest?
Yes!
Team Caroline, do you think you'll be the loudest? You're going first. Thank you, Uncle Henry. Nice and loud.
Sweet Caroline, moo moo moo, good times never seem so good. So good, so good, so good. I've been inclined, moo moo moo, to really never go more.
Give yourselves a round of applause. Team Caroline, do you think you can be louder? I've got some bad news. There was someone in here who wasn't trying their best. They weren't giving it 100% on the moves. Greg. All right, Greg. Right, Greg, give him a round of applause. On the moves? 101? Oh, well, in that case, you won't mind showing everyone how it's done. Thank you, Uncle Henry. Here we go.
Sweet Caroline.
But he said if I got him involved, he'd hit me with the neck of his guitar. That was a threat. He says I'm picking on him. So then, I thought I'll ask our pianist, Uncle Henry, but he keeps hitting his head on the keyboard. He's playing it by ear. So I'm going to have to ask our drummer, Nick. He's come out of retirement. I said there'd be repercussions. So, Uncle Nick, if you think Team Daisy were the loudest, can we please have one hit on the drum? If you think Team Caroline would allow this, can we please have two hits on the drum? Just like that. Here we go. Oh, it's tense. One hit. Was he playing three hits? We didn't discuss three hits. What on earth could three hits mean?
This is raw!
It's a draw! Never before in pantomime history has it been a draw, but it is today. Here, mates, have you all had a nice time?
Yes!
You've been wonderful. Thanks for coming to see us. I've got to get to the wedding. It's going to be emotional. Even the cake will be in tears. But let's sing it all together one more time. Thank you, Uncle Henry. Here we go!
We cast the eye, we're good, the time never seems so good.
Circus! Circus! Circus!
Thank you.
Thank you.